Come here, honey.
Underneath here, it was just laying underneath that table.
I don't want a picture.
I found it just by. I just looked under there and I saw it. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's delayed. I did that a whole long time ago.
Did what?
See?
I knew something was wrong.
It's a delay.
Final preparations, 2014 Bahama fishing trip. We got Captain James Fetter, and we got Steve / Mackie. The winner of the trip gets to keep Steve as the name. I'm your host. You'll get sick of this in about an hour. On the way out of the channel right now. It's early in the morning, just about sun up. Good times.
Steve, give me the rundown. What's the deal? Where are we at? Why are we here?
I don't know. we're tied up to a dock right now. We're waiting for a mechanic to come and work on the motor a little bit, and we'll be on our merry way.
Oh, the positivity is overwhelming.
There you go.
All right, where are we at, by the way? What's the name of this place? West End, Grand Bahamas. We are sitting on a boat. There's Steve and there's me. Yeah, buddy. Little stopover for us. Alright, welcome to Old Bahama Bay. We are here with Joey, and he is going to cook us up what, Joey?
Conch salad.
We got James Fetter and Steve here. We are making the best out of a somewhat difficult situation. Got a 2-engine boat, one of them engine ain't working. So we're gonna make the best of it. Maybe do some scuba diving, maybe do a little bit of fishing, and head back.
Don't worry about knives, man.
I got knives, Joey.
Yeah, your knife might be so sharp.
There's one knife, there's another knife, and I got
scared of your knife, man. My knife is sharp.
Didn't you ask me for a sharp
knife?
Yeah,
but I thought it wasn't ripping with a ripping.
Fresh conch salad on its way.
The person that's cleaning them, pretty much.
Yeah. I clean plenty conch, man. 300, 400 conch.
300, 400 a day?
Yeah, I could do that a day.
Jeez.
Alright, sitting here with Joey. Yeah. Gonna enjoy a little bit of conch salad.
Oh, man.
Stay tuned.
Really, what I'm trying to capture is this girl trying to sing. Bahama Bay on our boat, just hanging out at the beach or at the boat dock. We will be heading out, doing a little snorkeling, a little bit of hopefully killing some fish. And there's Jimmy Fetter. Yeah. Alright, here we are. This is Old Bahama Bay. This is officially Thursday, and we're just going to cruise out, going to go catch some conch, and maybe some lobster. Okay. Bye-bye. Today, really small waves, and
We are conch fishing. Jimmy. I got one spotted up. I just need to go get it. Hold on. Great spear hunter. Let's see what you got. That was nice. Woo. That was nice. Steve, I got one on the back for you. How many we got? What? Both. Alright, so this is a kind of tradition. They call it the thistle, allegedly. Jimmy calls it the thistle.
cut a little more. I got that.
Yeah, see, under the meat. See? Under the meat. Push it down. Okay? Under the meat. My meat's all the way down.
Hey, oh.
Nah, he's still in there.
Under the meat. Down to the good meat.
What's that little part hanging off? Just all eatable.
That's all,
eatable.
That's all good then.
Yeah, this is what it looks like clean. This is what I found. This is what I found. I was looking for a trophy, and I got my own King Kong. Yes?
Yes, sir.
King Kong.
King Helmet.
King Helmet. Pretty, but you know, I'm on mechanics.
That's nice.
Right through the head. That's where he killed it at.
He shot it?
Right through the head.
Thank you. Don't you want to work too fast because it's a real shot. It's a mine. It's the foot. It's the chest. It's the eyes. It's the mouth. It's a mine. It's the peckle. I love it. So I got rid of
it. Feed me up the vein. Remember?
Mine's up the peckle. So I got rid of that?
Yeah.
Spin, slow. So I'm trying to get that all that round
yes.
Shit off.
You want
to
get all that.
Come on, Jimmy. We got. I'll let you can do it. You can watch it when he get back to
exactly.
Jupiter.
That's why
you
just...
All right. This is a beautiful day. Beautiful island. Good people. And this is what I really need.
Here's our sushi, brother.
Where's the sushi?
Sushi.
Sushi.
times whatever it eats. It's clean.
All we do
that
is
was,
put them babies on the grill.
That was beautiful. Woo!
Nice one.
Which one?
Yeah,
right below.